We're the Thunder Girls. I'm Amber.
And I'm Stephanie.
We're here to welcome you to Crossville Raceway, USA
for the Plateau Spring 50 on April 14th, 2006.
A total of 4 feature wins on the 2005 campaign en route to the $5,000 championship. Anthony White first up. A 12.983. 12.983. First of 2 for the Dirty White Boy, Anthony White. 12.983. Second lap. 13.04 for White. Next up, driving car number 1. He is out of Morristown, Tennessee. Vic the Thrill Hill. He's in the Land Air Transport GRT Pontiac. 13.368. 13.368. It's got a Vic Hill racing engine under the hood of his GRT chassis race car. Circuit Property Investments. Racing special, the Tar Heel Tiger, Ray Cook, 13.666. 13 low 6s for Ray Cook. It's got a Grover racing engine under the hood of his Masters-built Ford Taurus. 13.22. A tough competitor so far in the 2006 Tour. He's out of Friendsville, Tennessee, the Milkman, Mike Weeks. 13.234. 13.234. First of 2 for Weeks. Piloting the Penske shops, wide open graphics, B&B race engines, Weeks chassis, Monte Carlo, 13.120. Better of the 2 for Weeks. Next up, driving car number 27. He is out of Charlotte, Tennessee. Driving the, and just as we say that, spins it up at the end for this first lap. And it'll be clocked in as a 51.920. 51.920. As we get the second lap, hopefully a better one for Chuck Proctor. He is coming out of turn 4, and it will be considerably better. 9-6. Next up, driving car T1. He is out of Cleveland, Tennessee. The base race fuels, race tech, engines, ABJ powder coating, TNT Grand Prix. This is Todd Morrow. 13-1-5-4. 13.154, 20 years of age, out of Cleveland, Tennessee, running for Young Gun and Rookie Honors as well on the 2006 Tennessee Thunder Tour. 13.396 for Todd Morrow in the Junior Weisbauer prepared machine. Next up, driving car number 49. He is out of Blairsville, Georgia. Here comes the assassin, Jonathan Davenport. 13.147, a good lap. 13.147. Team Vegas Racing and Base Race Fuels among the sponsors on his greedy Rayburn GTO. 13.261. Next up, driving the double zero machine. The R&M Trucking B&B Performance GRT Grand Prix of Reuben Newfield. A 14.385. 14.385, first of 2 for Lemoore City, Tennessee, driver Reuben Newfield. 15.250. Next up, in the 116 machine, the Hicks and Engel Race Engine Design Warrior Grand Prix. Here comes the Dreamweaver, Randy Weaver. 13.157. 13.157. First of 2 for Crossville's Randy Weaver. 13.172 for Weaver. Next up, driving the M31 machine, the Morris Brothers Construction, Full Throttle Race Parts, Performance Connection, GRT Taurus. Here comes Tony the Tiger, Tony Morris. 13.506, 13.506 for Tony Morris out of Morristown, Murfreesboro, Tennessee. Murfreesboro, Tennessee driver Tony Morris. The Tiger, 13th for Morris. Next up, in the J12 machine, the CJ Trucking Riverside Machine Shop, Mastersburg, Monte Carlo, of Jeff Franklin. He is out of 10 Mile, Tennessee. 14.306. 14.306. Jeff Birkin Franklin. Next on the Speedway, Rick Rogers in the 44 machine. His first of two laps, a 13.657. 13.657 to BKW Incorporated. Goddard's Performance Auto Parts. Vic Hill Warrior Grand Prix of Rick Rogers. 13.99 Rogers. Anthony Wright still the fast time. 12.983. Only driver so far to break under the 13-second barrier. Next up, driving car number 20, the PPM Racing Products, F-Co Shops, VP Fuels, Warrior Grand Prix of Jimmy Owens. 13.419. 13.419. First of two for the Newport Nightmare, Jimmy Owens. Also sponsored by Red Line Oil. A 13.7 sign. Next up, driving car number 97. He is out of Maryland, Tennessee, the Stanley Best hitting there. Nick Beasley Racing Engines, GRT Monte Carlo of Bobby Giffen. 13.624. First of two for Giffen. Next up in the 360, out of Crossville, Tennessee, this is Michael Asbury, a 16.450, little trouble negotiating the exit of two. He'll do better this time around. He's got a Scott Pass racing engine under the hood of his Morgan Splicing Group Asbury Construction Stinger Grand Prix. 13.657. 13. Next up, driving the C5 machine, the Terry Orr Builders Hitch Repair Machine, Mastersburg GTO of David Crabtree. 13.501. American Fidelity Bank Competition Racing Engines among the sponsors. 13.349. Up in the 18 machine, out of Allen, Kentucky, here comes Brandon Kinzer. 13.486. 13.486 for Kinzer. Sponsored by Kinzer Brewing Company, Quality Oil and Gas, East Coast Supply, and All-Star Performance. 13.281. 13.2. Next up, driving car number 95. A serious contender on the 2016 Tennessee Thunder Road Car Series Tour. The Allstate Insurance Race Engine Design Rocket GTO of Randy Burroughs. 13.914 for Burroughs out of Chattanooga, Tennessee. Randy Burroughs. And a 14 points for Randy Burroughs. Next up, in car 53X, out of Sparta, Tennessee, the Ed Rogers Chevrolet of Sparta. West Main Car Wash of Alexandria, this is Perry Delaney. 14.177. 14177. The AMP Fabrication Panther Chassis Monte Carlo of Perry Delaney. 14189. Next up, driving the orange number 4 machine. Kind of like the color scheme on this one, Tennessee Roadway Drilling, Bailey Lumber Company, and Livingston Limestone among the sponsors of this Clemens Masters Built race car. This is Jeremy Carr. 14179. 14179 for Jeremy Carr out of Livingston, Tennessee. Next up, in car number 22 out of Harrison, Tennessee, a full-timer and has had perfect attendance at all 17 Tennessee Thunder events, making 18 here tonight. Here comes Bobby Reeves. 13661. First of two laps to the Showmaker. Sponsored by Parker Store, Southern Fluid Power, and Coca-Cola. It's got a racing design engine under the hood of his GRT, Monte Carlo. Next up, in car 28, driver running for rookie honors on the 06 Tour. The cool colors, Rod and Customs, Hitch Racing Engines GRT of Jeff Wolfenbarger. And a little bit of trouble there, negotiating the exit of turn 4. But the clock has tripped, but he's going to get a better right top to starter stand. Jeff Wolfenbarger. Next up, and he'll spin it up before he can get started down the back chute. Next up, driving the K3, or H3 car, rather, here comes Ken Hickman. Another young gun on the tour in 2006, the PPM Racing Products Paul's Auto Sales Grand Prix, 13-7. In the 15 machine, out of Cleveland, Tennessee, this is Kid Hicks, 13-8-3-7. 13837 for Kid Hicks. A Jody Miller Pest Control. Hicks Specialty Building. Durham Racing Engines. Hicks Chassis GTO. Kid Hicks. 14118. 14118. Anthony Wright so far still your fast qualifier. 12.983. Only driver so far under 13 seconds. And he was the first car out. Steve Smith has been a great runner so far in 06 on the Tennessee Thunder Tour. We'll see how he fares here tonight as he clocks a 13.261 for the first lap. 13.261 for the winner, Steve Smith, out of Power, Tennessee. He is driving the Mathis Farms Bonanza Produce Custom Rayburn Grand Prix. 0.682. First lap. Steve Smith's second lap, rather. Next car on the racetrack. 13407, first lap for the 90 car of Mark Martin. 13407. And he'll spin it up and pretty much will negate the second lap. He's sponsored by Dots Sports Sprint. Carter Hickory Mill, it's got a Vic Hill Racing engine under the hood of his GRT Monte Carlo, and he'll just pull on into the infield and have a go of it in qualifying. Next up in the 52D machine, he is out of Knoxville, Tennessee. Here comes Mark Douglas. 13-5-7-8. 13-5-7-8. Quality Heating and Air, Odom Construction, Vic Hill, Masters Built Grand Prix of Mark Douglas. 13, 680. Next up, car number 27, he is out of Tullahoma, Tennessee. It's a Masters Built race car. This is Joe Dindu. 14, 7, 3, 6. 14, 7, 3, 6. First of two, Joe Dindu. 14.892. Second lap for Dindu. Next up, in car number 17, he is out of Loudoun, Tennessee, the Pro Maintenance Powder Coating, American Male Hairstyling, Race Tech GRT of Matt Henderson. 13.795. Matt G. Henderson, also sponsored by Full Moon Signs and Designs and Cobb's Map Auto Parts. 13.538. Next up, in the number 52 machine, out of Tazewell, Tennessee, here comes Troy Eads. 13.928. The Tanning Company, Eads Auto. DJ Performance, Raven, Dodge Intrepid of Troy Eads. 13.762. Ian Weaver, the top two. Jonathan Davenport, Todd Morrow, and check that Mike Wicks is second. Randy Weaver is actually the fifth fastest overall so far. As we get ready for the qualifying time of David Payne, he is out of Murphy, North Carolina. The Payne Tire Base Fuels Masters Built Grand Prix. Clocks are 14.026. 14.026. First of two for Payne. Also sponsored by Hicks Welding, American Race Tire, and Anderson Woodworks. 13.870. Next up, another young driver on the tour, 2006, gunning for rookie honors in 06. The Blount County Excavating Stars Custom Masters Built Race Car of Tommy Kerr. 13.802. Second of two for the Rocket Boy, Tommy Kerr. Next up, in the number 21 machine. Pretty much took a hiatus from racing last year. He's back, in black. Morgan County Pro Hardware, the DWB race car of Keith Longmire. 13.454. First of two for Longmire. Reds Muffler Shop, among the sponsors of the number 21 machine. Next up, driving car number 77. He is out of Petros, Tennessee. The City Bonding, Whiskey Communications, Ace Hardware, Buried Right race car of Joe Arms. He's got a clearance racing engine under the hood. 13.624. First of two for Joe Arms. Also sponsored by the Sun Palace and Auto Locators. 13.4. I was waiting the first lap. 13.403. The better of the two for Horns. Next up, driving the 20th machine. The Warrior House car being piloted tonight by Billy Hogan Jr. A 13.492. 13.492. Goddard's Performance Parts among the sponsors. 13.510 among the sponsors as well. April Farmer out of Livingston, Tennessee is next on the qualifying grid, 14.356. 14.356 for the young lady. Driver out of Livingston, Tennessee. She's got a Clements Racing engine under the hood of her Masters Built race car, sponsored by Lady Eagle Safety Wear and Tennessee Rotary Drilling. Second with 9.6, the quicker of the two for April Farmer in the 14 car. Next up, in car 20, he is out of Rockwood, Tennessee. The Morgan Spicinger BP Racing Products, Crossville Coal Incorporated, Masters Built Grand Prix of Mike Hill out of Rockwood. 13.656. 13.656. First of two for Mike Hill. 13.54 for Mike Hill. Next up in the orange R1 machine. I like the color scheme on this one as well. I like the orange. American Billet Racing Components. Hickman Manufacturing. Racing Design Rayburn Grand Prix of Ryan Hickman. 14.283. 14.283. It was out of Chattanooga, Tennessee, Riley Hickman. Next up, another full-time regular on the 2006 Tennessee Thunder Tour out of Moss, Tennessee. This is Ricky Holmes. 13.095, that's the fastest lap we've seen in a long, long time. Good enough for second quick so far. Second quick for Ricky Holmes, the Manilab Incorporated Masters Built race car. 13.1, the quicker of the two. Good enough for second place. Second overall for Ricky Holmes. Next up, a newcomer to the super late model scene. He is out of Lansing, Tennessee. This is Matthew Langley. 13.982. 13.982. He is an open wheel veteran. Car number 25, Matthew Langley, the I-40 BP Tri-King Equipment Masters Built Grand Prix. 7 for Matthew Langley. Next up in the 007, this is Roger Best, a 13.825 sparks off the backstretch wall, and that's never a good thing, so he will have to stand on the one lap, the 13.825, Roger Best out of Mirable, Tennessee, the Robin Minnick Realty volunteer truck. So that was the last lap. As he makes contact with the backstretch wall, Mark Martin.
The City Bonding Barry Wright chassis machine of Joe Arms out of Petros, Tennessee. Here we go, race fans, out of turn number four, Anthony White, Mike Weeks, and we are racing. Into turns one and two, it's White out front, down the backstretch. Weeks takes a look to the inside, makes that rather close back in line. T1 of Todd Morrow there in third. Great battle on the outside of him, though. Steve Smith trying to swing around on the outside. Great battle on the second, third, fourth place machine. Steve Smith trying to work his way to the high side. Todd Morrow to the inside of Mike Weeks. Nearly three wide. That time off turn four. All that racing back there allows the leader, Anthony White, stretching to the finish line about 8 kilometers. About to be posted on the Coca-Cola scoreboard, halfway home in dash number one. Sorting them out now, single file. Mike Weeks takes second, Smith third, and Morrow back to fourth. Lap number four on the board, white flag in the hands of starter Darrell Watson will wave. Next time by for Anthony White. One lap to go for the dirty white boy, earning himself a front row starting spot. He will have the option of taking the $10,000 challenge, and all of a sudden he slows down the backstretch. Something amiss on the two machine. out your six-car flag lap. Just talking about his option of taking the challenge, and it goes, by the way, 2x2. It's Moss and Davenport, Weaver and Kinzer. Here we go. Green flag is waving. We're underway with Sunoco. Quick six, number two. Down the backstretch. First lap, contact among the front two. Randy Weaver all of a sudden up on the front side, takes the top spot, and he will lead the first lap. Randy Weaver coming from that third starting spot. The front two getting together on the first lap, and that opened the door wide open for Weaver. Now Moss will begin to try to chase down, close the gap down the backstretch. Davenport hangs on to third. Great battle side by side for fourth. That's Brandon Kinzer and Mark Martin. Great battle going on for second. White flag about to wave. Davenport to the inside of Moss. Tennessee driver Ricky Arms. One lap to go. Randy Weaver showing the way down the backstretch. 10 car lengths will be the advantage between first and second. Fourth turn, final time. Randy Weaver takes dash number two. The four of Ricky Arms in second, 49 of Dad, and the 90 of Mark Martin. Jimmy Owens, Keith Longmire, Tony Morris, and the Tar Heel Tiger. Billy Ogle and Mark Douglas make up your front six. Here we go, Longmire. A little bit of an advantage as he passes the stripe. Now down the backstretch, Longmire in the advantage. Side by side, Owens to the inside, Longmire to the outside. Here they go, lap number one about to be posted. Yellow will wave over the speedway, a spinner down here at the exit of turn two. So a spin in turn. Jimmy Owens, Keith Longmire, Tony the Tiger, the Tar Heel Tiger, a couple of Tigers in the second row. Jimmy Owens gets the start off turn four, and we're underway.
2006 Suzuki ATV. Now we're going out for the cruise of the champions.
Thank you. Crosswheel Drive cars. Crosswheel Drive. Making your way on.
He's moving.
Right, he's almost out. Down. Everybody needs out of the way. All the vehicles out of the way for emergency personnel. Looks like the driver's out of the car. Everybody give him a big hand.